Hi friends, it's me, your friend, Mr. John. Are you ready for church today? I know I am. We are going to have a great time with Blinky and Emily here later on. But first, we need to do our prop talk. Right here, I have some different colors. You see what these are? These are called streamers. That's right. Streamers are all different types of colors. And you know what else has all different types of colors? A rainbow, of course, yes. A rainbow, God's rainbow showed God's promise. God won't flood the world again. And the rainbow that God used can remind us that when we obey God, God promises to help us do a good job, live a long life with Him. Do you think God will help us do a good job in obeying? Yes, of course He will. Okay, I'll pretend to be a different leader and you obey by copying what I tell you to do. Are you ready? Okay, I'm a policeman, and I say, buckle your seatbelt. What should you do? That's right, you buckle your seatbelt. Let's pretend to buckle our seatbelts together. All right, yes, God helps me obey. Okay, let's do another one. What if I'm a teacher? Time to be quiet and to listen. What should you do? That's right. You want to be quiet and sit tight. Put your hand over your mouth. Let's put our hands over our mouths with us today. Yes, God helps me obey. But what if I'm your parent and I were to say, time to go to bed. What should you do? Get in bed and fall asleep. All right, let's pretend to do that together real fast. Let's pretend. Yes, God helps me obey. God helps us obey, which is great. Who does God help us obey? That's right, leaders and policemen and parents and teachers and more awesome leaders like that. Leaders in our lives that God has put there to help us to be better. What are some things your parents and leaders ask you to do? Leaders ask us to do things because leaders care about us. God asks us to do things because God cares about us and loves us. He wants us all to live lives for Him. Let's see what Blinky and Emily are up to today.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be His friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do, do 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 do, do do do, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Shine, you look like a rabbit.
I am a rabbit, and I put a surprise in your trunk.
Doggy ears! Dogs are my favorite! Friends, pretend to be a doggy with me. Ruff, ruff, howoo! Shine, we've got to find the answer to the question, why should you obey? But what does obey mean?
Obey means doing what your parents and leaders say.
Oh, let's find out about obeying on our Bible adventure. Friends, shake your paws high in the sky if you want to go with us. Woohoo!
Time to pick our picture passes. Here's the first hint. This keeps you dry when it rains.
Friends, which one do you think it is? It's the umbrella! Put it in your adventure bag.
Okay, you write your name on this to show something belongs to you.
Friends, which one is it? The tag! I have a tag! See? It says, Emily, to show that this adventure bag belongs to me. Let's put that picture pass in our adventure bag.
Last clue. This has lots of colors, and you see it in the sky.
Which picture pass is it? The rainbow! Put it in your adventure bag. Let's count them all together. 1, 2, 3. Let's zip our adventure bag together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa!
Shine, why are we pretending to be animals today?
Because we're gonna watch a Bible story with lots of animals in it.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust it's right and true.
2 by 2. That story's from the book of Genesis in the Bible.
Let's see if it'll show us why we should obey by doing what our leaders say.
The earth filled up with people, but they sinned so much that God was sorry he had made them. He decided to send a flood to wash away everyone on earth. There was a man named Noah who wasn't like the others. Noah loved God and obeyed him. God decided to spare Noah and his family from the flood. God warned Noah about the flood. He told him to build an enormous boat with a low roof, 3 decks, a window, and a door. In obedience, Noah built it. God told Noah to collect 2 of every kind of animal, 1 male, 1 female. Then Noah, his family, and the animals went into the boat. God shut the door. It rained for 40 days and 40 nights. Water fell from the sky and rose from the oceans and lakes. Even the tallest mountains disappeared beneath the flood. Meanwhile, Noah, his family, and all the animals were safe in the boat, floating on the floodwaters. God had not forgotten about Noah, not even for a moment. God sent a wind to blow. The waters went down. The boat rested on Mount Ararat. Noah sent out a dove. When it didn't return, he knew it was safe. When the ground was dry, God told them to come out. He put a rainbow in the sky as a promise that he would never flood the whole earth again.
Oh, purple penguins! I saw a lot of animals. I saw a giraffe and an elephant.
But the Bible story isn't just about animals.
Yeah, it's about a sad time when Noah was the only one who obeyed God.
Noah obeyed because he loved God. Noah was God's friend.
Shine, I think you can answer the question. Why should you obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
I'm gonna tell that to Guy the Bible Guy.
All right. See you later, alligator.
After a while, crocodile. Come on.
Wiggling wombats, there's something different about you.
Friends, what animal am I pretending to be?
A mouse! Hey, that reminds me of Noah's story.
Noah was a man who obeyed God.
Guy, what would happen if Noah didn't obey God?
Noah, his family, and all the animals wouldn't be safe from the big storm and the big flood.
That's scary! Do I have to build a giant boat so I can be safe?
No! When it rains, we can carry something to keep us dry.
Hey, I think I know what you mean.
Friends, which one keeps you dry when you stand under it?
The umbrella! The umbrella keeps you safe from the rain.
And God's umbrella keeps you safe when you obey.
How do I get under God's umbrella?
When you make Jesus your leader, you belong to God.
So I can stand under God's safe umbrella when I choose to obey.
We obey by doing what our leaders say. You know, I have a great Bible verse that'll help us remember why we should obey. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn the verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to this. Ephesians 6:1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord.
Friends, repeat it with me after Guy.
Ephesians 6:1.
Ephesians 6:1.
Children.
Children.
Obey your parents.
Obey your parents.
Because you belong.
Because you belong.
To the Lord.
To the Lord.
Now let's say the whole thing together.
Ephesians 6:1. Children. Obey your parents. Because you belong to the Lord.
Great. So, Emily, why should we obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
You got it. When we obey, we are safe under God's big umbrella. Have fun on the rest of your Bible adventure.
Ruff, ruff.
Bye, Emily. Squeak, squeak.
Bye, Guy.
Bye, friend. Squeak, squeak.
Come on. Ruff, ruff.
Wee. Oh. Uh-oh.
Hello, Shine. I'm afraid Blinky's not ready to play.
I gotta eat my soup first. Come on, then. Soup is healthy and yummy. It's good for your tummy. Nuh-uh. It's got onions and mushrooms and spinach. Ugh. I don't know if I'm gonna obey.
You're God's friend, aren't you?
Yeah. I asked Jesus to forgive me and be the leader of my life. What's that got to do with, vegetable soup?
God's friends show they belong to God by obeying their parents.
Shine, I can't obey my parents right now.
Why not?
My mommy's at work, and my daddy lives really far away.
When your parents are gone, you can obey your other leaders.
So I need to obey Mr. Stone and eat my soup?
You've got it.
I'm gonna have to pray. Because I sure don't feel like obeying. God, please help me obey and eat my soup. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, God will help me.
You can do it, Blinky.
It's almost gone.
Come on, Blinky. You can do it.
Super-dee-duper. I ate my soup even though it was yucky. I chose to obey because I belong to God.
Well done, Blinky. I have a surprise for you.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Wee! Blinky's a reindeer.
Mr. Stone, you're a funny duck.
Who said I was a duck? Haven't you ever seen a platypus before?
Mr. Stone, you're silly.
idea. Let's say the Bible verse together. Ephesians 6, 1. Children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. I obey so I can stand under God's safe umbrella. I'm gonna obey by picking up my toys. Friends, what are some ways that you can obey? Those are great ideas! Whoa, prickly porcupines! What's in Mr. Music's singing studio? Let's go find out. Mr. Music, what was that sound?
I'm pretending to be a tiger. Friends, put on your tiger stripes and let's roar.
Squabbling sea squirts! That tiger roar reminds me of Noah's story.
Noah obeyed God because he was God's friend. He belonged to God.
Hey, I think I have a picture pass about that.
Friends, which picture pass do you write your name on to show that something belongs to you?
The tag! The tag's the one! Hey, I have a tag on my adventure bag that shows it belongs to me. See? Hey, do I have a tag on me somewhere that shows that I belong to God?
No! We show that we belong to God by obeying our parents and leaders.
Oh.
You know, I have a song about that. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
I'm gonna teach you your part first. Ready? It goes like this. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
I like that.
Sing it with me.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
Yeah, let's sing the whole song. Ready? I am God's friend. Whoa, so I will obey. Whoa, what my parents say.
Sing with me.
Whoa,
and what my leaders say.
Whoa,
here we go.
I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God 'cause of Jesus. I belong to God. That's why I obey.
Yeah. I am God's friend.
Whoa,
so I will obey.
Whoa,
what my parents say.
Whoa,
and what my leaders say.
Whoa,
here we go.
I belong to God
'cause of Jesus.
I belong to God
'cause of Jesus.
I belong to God. That's why I obey. Do 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 do. That's why I obey. Do 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 do. That's why I obey.
Now stand to your feet to worship God with singing, music, and dancing.
I'm gonna jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. I'm gonna dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. Dance to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause dancing says I love you. Dance, dance, dance.
Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I'm scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like you, Jesus. That's you. My Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I am scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's you. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF, that's you.
Emily,
Tell me, why should you obey?
I'm God's friend, so I obey.
Whee! What did you find out about those picture passes?
The umbrella reminds me that I stand under God's safe umbrella when I choose to obey. And the tag reminds me that when I follow Jesus, I belong to God.
When you belong to God, He helps you obey your parents and leaders.
Like the verse says, Ephesians 6:1, children, obey your parents because you belong to the Lord. I know that the rainbow is from the end of Noah's story.
God put a rainbow in the sky as a promise that He wouldn't flood the whole world with rain ever again.
God does always keep His promises.
God also promises to give you something special when you obey your parents and your leaders.
Really? What is it?
God will help you do a good job and give you a long life with Him.
Wow, that's a great promise.
Let's pray that we'll obey by doing what our leaders say.
Friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, please help us obey our parents and leaders because we belong to you. In Jesus' name, amen. Flying lions, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Ruff, ruff, ho-hoo!
Wow, I had so much fun going on today's Bible adventure with you. I love getting the chance to learn about God with you. But before we go, we need to do our picture pass. I have three pictures today. You can see the first picture right here. What is that a picture of? You're right, it's a picture of a rainbow. Great job. What does a rainbow remind us about God? He will always keep His promises. Great job. All right, picture number two. What is this picture? Do you know what it is? It's a tag. It's a tag. All right, when you ask Jesus to forgive you, lead you, and be your best friend, who do you belong to? That's right, you belong to God. All right, and last picture right here. Last one. What is this a picture of? Right, it's a picture of an umbrella. What does God's safe umbrella keep out of our heart? That's right. God's safe umbrella keeps sin and wrong choices and mean things out of our hearts. These picture passes are great because they help me remember I am God's friend, so I obey Him. Now, next, you're going to see some questions on the screen. I want you to go ask your parents to help you read them so you all can talk about them. And don't forget to mention the rainbow or Noah or the ark or the tags or an umbrella. Tell them everything that you learned today. I'm going to go check right now and make sure it's not raining outside. But I'll see you next week. Bye, friends.